My topic for the day is natural disaster. What is disaster? Disaster is a serious, dangerous, natural or man-made event on planet Earth that negatively affects life and environment. Disasters are of two types, man-made and natural disaster. Man-made disasters are caused due to human negligence, for example, biological disaster, nuclear disaster and chemical disaster. Today I am going to express my views on natural disaster. Natural disaster is a natural risk or hazard that is caused due to Earth's natural processes with terrible damage to humanity and environment. Causes of natural disaster: soil erosion, seismic activity, tectonic movement, air pressure and ocean currents. Natural disaster should be considered as man-made because nowadays human activities like pollution, cutting trees, bomb blasting and global warming leads to frequent natural disasters. Natural disasters are divided into two types: major natural disaster and minor natural disaster. Major natural disaster examples are earthquake, flood, drought, tsunami, cyclone and volcanic eruption. Minor natural disaster examples are hailstorms, avalanches, fire, forest and landslides. Major natural disaster can take over a country if the degree is high. The wiping out of the dinosaurs was because of major disaster. Flood is a natural event which occurs when the land which is otherwise dry suddenly gets submerged under water. For example, if we pour excess water in the glass, the water spills out in the surrounding area. Likewise, the river overflows due to heavy rain, the water inundated in the surrounding area. This is called flood. Flood have the greatest damage potential as compared to other disasters. Now comes volcanic eruption. A volcano is a vent in the earth's crust through which lava, gases, rock fragments and hot vapors are ejected. A volcano forms when the magma, which is hot molten rock, rises towards the earth's surface collected in magma chamber. The magma bursts out of the earth through the cone. This is called lava. The main cause of volcanic eruption is the movement of tectonic plates under the earth's crust. Four main types of volcano: strato or composite volcano, shield volcano, dome volcano or acid lava cone, and cinder volcano. Effects of disaster: loss of life, damage to properties and crops, spreading disease, shortage of food and national economic loss, and disruption of services like water, light and gas. Now comes preventive measures: reduce pollution, reuse and recycle, grow more trees, and disaster management. Disaster management is the only solution. It is divided into different activities. First comes mitigation, then comes preparedness, and after that comes disaster impact. These three are risk-based. Then comes rescue, after that comes rehabilitation, and the last one, reconstruction. These three are recovery phase. Petra Nemcova has wisely said that we cannot stop natural disaster, but we can arm ourselves with knowledge. This is all about natural disaster.
Natural Disaster Project Model for School Part 1 on Hunar Muskan channel. Link is provided in description box.
एवरीवन वेलकम टू चैनल हुनर मुस्कान। अगर आपको मेरे वीडियोस पसंद आए तो लाइक करें, मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और मेरे आने वाली नई वीडियोस को देखने के लिए बेल आइकॉन पर क्लिक करें।